Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Introduction to Accounting series. This is part one, the grand equation. So how do we learn accounting? Well, we're going to escape from reality and imagine a world in where all transactions only happen on December 31st. We're not going to be looking at revenues or expenses. We're just going to be looking at assets, liabilities, and owner's equity. And why is this? When we look at the grand equation, this is our assets are equal to our liabilities plus our owner's equity. So what is the balance sheet? The balance sheet is a snapshot in time that shows us that our assets, those items that give us future economic benefit, are equal to our liabilities, our obligations, plus owner's equity, with the owner's own of the assets after the liabilities have been settled. So instead of me talking, let's go through and take a look at some examples. So rather than me sitting here and talking about a balance sheet, let's go look at some. What I will do in the video below is I will share links with you to these so you can check them out on your own. The first one we're going to look at is Tesla. Remember, when we're looking at the balance sheet, the grand equation is assets are equal to our liabilities plus our owner's equity. So when I come over here, Tesla's total assets here, these amounts are in millions. We have our assets here, total assets are $62 billion. Right down here, liabilities are $30 billion. So 62 minus $30 billion, we should have around $30.1 billion plus his non-controlling interest. We get to the $62 billion. Let's look at our next item up for bids. Right over here, we have GameStop. So GameStop has total assets. These amounts over here are in millions. So GameStop has assets of about Wow, these amounts are a million. So they have a lot of assets. So $3.7 billion of total assets. They have about $2 billion of total liabilities, and their owner's equity is about $1.7 billion. So this is GameStop. This is their balance sheet. When we come over here, all I'm showing you right over here is we just want to make sure that our total assets are equal to our total liabilities plus our owner's equity. And oh my God, I've just lost it. Hold on. Let's go over here to NVIDIA, then we'll go back to Meta. Right over here for NVIDIA, as of October 31st, 2021, assets, total assets are $40 billion. Over here, liabilities are $16 billion, shareholders equity $23 billion, total assets, total liabilities and shareholders equity are $40.632 billion. That equals our total assets. And last but not least, we have Meta Platforms, which is the old Facebook, but they're now their Meta Platforms, and we're in the Metaverse now. So as of December 31st, 2021, Meta Platforms had $165 billion of assets. They had $41 billion of liabilities, and so their liabilities and shareholders' equity are $165 billion. Again, when we're looking at a balance sheet, this is a snapshot in time. I'm looking at my assets, liabilities, and equities as of a certain particular date. But the most important thing I really want you to realize right now is that our assets have to be equal to our liabilities plus our stockholders' equity. So going back over here. So again, snapshot in time, and we've just shown those examples. I want to thank you for being here today. Please leave your questions below and appreciate your liking and subscribing of this video. I look forward to seeing you on the next one.